cover blown, he's forced to attack from 100 feet. In the thin mountain air, every stride uses precious energy. On the sheer cliffs, all it takes is one slip. And the chase is over.